Oh, honey, what happened?
The sprinklers, sorry.
Ew. That could ruin a date, huh?
It wasn't a real date, Mom.
Right. Listen. I don't think this is such a good idea. You know, pretending to like a guy, I don't want to see you get hurt.
I'm not gonna get hurt. He is.
My advice is not to do this.
Mom, there's a lot of things I come to you for advice about, but this is not one of them. I'm sorry, but honestly, how many John Tuckers have pulled a hit and run on you?
That's not fair. I have met some pretty nice guys lately.
Right, yeah. The drummer, the guy in rehab, and throwing that one from the tanning salon, and you've hit the trifecta.
When did you get like this? A month ago, you wouldn't like you right now.
A month ago, nobody liked me.
I did.
I'm sorry. It's been a long night. I'm a little,
Yeah, it's okay. I get a little of that, too. Kate, just be careful who you pretend to be. I mean, I'd hate if you forgot who you are.
I was nobody, so there's really no risk in losing anything.